Hello everyone, today's vlog, we are going on a cruise. We are departing from Long Beach, California to go to Ensenada. It's a 3-day weekend cruise and let's see what the room looks like.
Get the car, we're gonna open the door.
Airplane!
Yeah, that's a jet. Don't lose it.
That's your key.
You have to insert. Stick it in.
Insert. No, the flip over.
Flip it over. Stick it in.
Flip over. No, flip. Flip over. No, the other way. Like the Bronco. Yes, Amelia. That's right. Okay, put it out. Put it out.
We're never getting in.
Okay, she's green light. You can now. You can go.
Turn on the light.
Let's go. Come on in.
It is. Is it smaller than the last time?
Yes.
Ooh, look at the bunk beds.
Oh wait, I want to sit next to here. This is mommy. I want to sleep next to mommy here. But can I sleep over there?
Sure.
It's my butt, my face, someone's face.
It is pretty small. All right, excuse me. Let me take a look over here. Oh, okay. This is where we hang our dresses.
Oh, my favorite bunk.
Oh. A little fridge. Let me see.
I just hit the trash can with my shoe.
Okay, that's.
I'm taking my shoes off.
All right, you want to take your shoes off?
Let me look at.
Oh, you can pull the bunk by yourself? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's good. Oh, I like it. I like the layout. You guys can sleep together.
You know what? I got it.
Yeah. As soon as we got settled in, we went straight to the buffet. Kids had buffet and we had Guy's Burger. I actually liked it. It was pretty saucy and tasty. The kids enjoy the sail away party. They love the vibe. They love the little kiddie slide area and the jacuzzi. They wouldn't get out. And then they also love Cats in the Hat and Thing One and Thing Two. Amelia took a picture with them and they watched them dance in the sail away party. It was actually really nice. It was so relaxing, so vacation feel like. The kids have absolutely loved it. If you have a chance to go on Carnival, make sure don't miss the sailaway party. I'm telling you, my kids loved every single moment. They love it when the crew members are so happy, when they dance, when the music comes on during the dinner time. I am just so surprised because I'm a really shy person, so I don't usually do crazy things like dance with the crew members or like, I don't know, act like I'm having so much fun. I don't usually do that. But my kids, they are not shy at all. And they love talking to strangers. They love talking to crew members. And they're just really enjoying this vacation and I just love it. I didn't have a chance to take a video of the Guy's Burger because it was so busy. And I just want to take a quick video. And then there is the Big Chicken restaurant. I love it. It's so yummy. I really do love the spicy chicken sandwiches. And the chicken tender and the fries were so good. The best fries on the ship. And I just want to show you the area. These two restaurants I absolutely recommend. They're so yummy. Okay, and then let's go to the parade.
Oh no, King
So I seriously thought there was going to be like a parade of Dr. Seuss's character, but it was only three characters, and the rest of the parade is basically us, the kids and the parents. We have to go. Dr. Seuss is on the loose all the way through the ship, through the casino, and into the area where they're going to do the storytelling show, and it was kind of funny.
Dance moves. Let's go.
So we had so much fun watching the storytelling, and Jaden was having trouble high-fiving the storyteller. It was so funny. He's got a long way to go. He's just not used to doing the high-fiving. Anyways, and then we went back to the room. We found these lovely towel-made animals from the crew member, and I let the kids play with a little bit of the magnets that I brought them. If you have kids that need some time in the cabin, make sure to bring some magnets, because you know you're in a cruise ship and everything, almost everything, is made out of metal, so magnets will stick. And they enjoyed it, they loved it. They kind of decorated their own bed, and then we decided to head out again. The captain night is Amelia's favorite night to eat dinner at the dining room. She loves dressing up, putting on makeup, putting on earrings, putting on necklace. We took lots of photos, and she just absolutely loves it. She loves the experience. We've been on cruise twice, and she's always told me that this is her favorite night.
Make something else with it.
Maybe. It's a cute elephant. The third day, we were supposed to dock at Ensenada, and then we could get off the ship to kind of walk around and enjoy the excursions. Unfortunately, it was too windy and the ship wasn't able to dock. So everyone was stuck on the ship, and then we were heading back to LA. It was so windy that when we were trying to play mini golf, we literally couldn't play because the wind was blowing us and the ball everywhere. However, we did enjoy the walk on the ship, and we took some photos again, but I'm gonna say that the mini golf was hard to play.
Let's go find Daddy.
The ship definitely had a lot of sports activities that the kids can enjoy. However, due to the wind, a lot of sports activities weren't able to be played because the wind would blow the balls everywhere. We did play a couple of them, and it was kind of fun. But I highly recommend doing it earlier if you have the chance, because if your last day was really windy, you can't really enjoy those activities.
To the left.
It's really small.
Are you done, Amelia?
When I count to 10, I'm done.
Okay. Just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit, not too much. So before we got off the ship, the kids wanted to go shopping and they wanted to buy something. And instead of buying a toy or a stuffy animal that we already have gazillion of, I decided to let them buy a little candy. This is like cherry on the top, where you buy candy and then it depends on how many pounds you get is how much you pay. I let the kids use their own cards. I put $20 on their cards so they can spend As long as it's less than $20, they can spend whatever they want. However, it was like, I think it was like a couple dollars because the candies weren't that expensive. But the kids enjoy spending the money and being able to decide what they want and use the car and have the freedom to decide, you know, what they want to get. And I think they did pretty good. They even signed their own receipt. I thought this was a really great experience for the kids to learn how to spend money and how not to spend too much money. I only gave them a budget of $20, but they didn't even go over $10. That concludes our 3-day weekend sail away Carnival Radiance trip. We had so much fun. The kids definitely want to go back on the cruise ship again. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.